only one, people got inspired because of his mental disorderness. How can you say that movies are spoiling his life?
So in conclusion, movies are both disciplinary advantages, but it is just based on our mindset.
Yes, it is based on our mindset. If you are proper about the movie, then there will be no good or no bad impact. What the director wants to convey is how the hero may be in starting. He may be like a joya, he may be like a rogue. But in the end, every movie, hero will be succeeded. So what is the journey of a hero from unsuccessful person to successful person is the message, and this is the conclusion. Every movie will have good and bad impacts, and those impacts are depends upon the person's perception.
Thank you.
Thank you.